Yes. Just seeing what the hell they're doing here. It's kind of weird. Connecting rods. I think we pretty much cleared them out of this place. Looks like these areas don't connect up. Psycho and a buff out. Bottle cap mine, hey. They're all on edge now because of me. That's kind of scary. Unnerving noises, basically. Okay, enough of this. Let's get out of here and take these bad guys down. Gotta clear this whole place. There's just an insane amount of enemies. Whew. Hopefully they've left us some good stuff. Nah. Nothing up there? Nope. Just trying to keep my wits about me. It's kind of... We're kind of in the lion's den right now. There's some stuff here. What the hell? You can explode. I thought I was an explosive there. Yes. Tool case. But yeah, it's definitely gotta be more careful. And have some grenades with me. Cause when you come through the door and you're like outnumbered that much, man, or either that or get like really good sneaking. What's that noise? It's from that? It's from the lights? Hmm. Looks like that might be it. It's our loot. It's our loot for the day. Am I over encumbered? We can go up there if you want. I think I've got too much weight. Yeah, just one over. What should we eat? Hmm. Let's just drop something that weighs a lot. Do you have anything that weighs a lot? Junk, perhaps? Comfy pillow, there we go. Okay, I think they've got a turret down there, so this is gonna be fun. Let's see where that turret is of theirs. It may not have been a turret, I don't know. Nice. At least they dropped good loot, eh? No. That was dumb. Let us drop that. Weight 3. Can lose one of those then. Interesting. Oh, Leather chest piece. We don't need two of those. Sword. Oh, there's a turret, look. For some reason it's not attacking yet. Time for a grenade, I feel. Ah, God, I was too low on health. Fail. I think I might just shoot it. It's like, screw that thing. There must be some weakness to it. I don't remember, like, them being that hard to kill, so I never... Like, do you have to hit them in the tank or what? Not even sure where they are anymore. And there's no one down there. Almost got it. Almost got it. One more hit and it's mine. Whew. I'm running low on food though, so. Oh yeah, I got mole rat chunks. Sweet. Does that not, does mole rat chunks not count? That's weird. 50, yeah, 50 HP. Thank you. Ah, reloading. Stop reloading. Yes. Oh, yes. Level 7. We're gonna get that perk now. Where is... There it is. Locksmith, your nimble fingers allowed you to pick advanced locks. Sweet. That's all we need. And why you'd want to open that? Phew.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth boy.
You turn up.
Took down another caravan. Hell yeah. That makes 3 in 1 month. Top it off, Freddy came by with good news. Another caravan is heading our way. Lovely people. Database network is granted authorized personnel only. Okay. Yeah, I got the key.
Yes.
Hey, got some more grenades. That's always good. Fusion cells. Not bad. Ah, desperately needed ammunition. Excellent stuff. Although, we got like 540 rounds of this pea shooter rounds. What else we got? A pack of cigs. It's been a really good haul. It took a lot of work to get in, but, you know. Just checking to see if there's any hidden stuff. Doesn't look like it. Nah. Okay, I'm not sure where the bad guys are now. Let's just try clearing the other end. What is that?
Someone there?
There's a guy around here somewhere.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
Huh. Not much in here. TV dinner. Almost missed that right away. I can hear him really close by, but I don't know where he is.
The jet will make you jittery. Guess she was right.
Doesn't blow them up. Grenade? Well, if you're gonna throw it, man. Elisa. Oh, God. Give this head. Contestant number two. Hiding behind your robot, huh? Getcha. This place is huge.
Give up now, I'll make it quick.
I'm sure you won't.
Shit! Lost them. No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
I bet. Where are you? Where is he? There you are. Good night. Gas canisters. Some good stuff here. Once we liberate it. bag of fertilizer, yeah. All the stuff a growing colony needs. Whoa. Don't miss like a pleb. Rad city there. Ah, it's our friend. Go watch, hey. Protect yourself. Did I loot you? Yes. I don't know where I'm going, to be honest. I just want to clear this place. It's so huge.
Seems quiet. You?
No. All quiet. I think it's over.
Not yet. Back of my neck is still itching.
Buff out. Over encumbered from buff out? Wow. I should get rid of these, because, like, I don't know how you make these good. Especially like the high rad stuff. Like, I know how to cook stuff, but how do you make the packet stuff good? Elevator. Pretty quiet. Toy truck. Fuse. See what's up here. I don't know if I have room for all of these.
What the hell was
that? It was me shooting you.
Time to reel it in. No! Huh?
Disappearing at me, huh?
Whoa. Glad I didn't stay in there. Come on then. I'm not going down there. This is the killing tunnel. Yeah, come down my killing tunnel. You know, they got the advantage, so. Now I want to reload. Melon? Sweet. Can I eat the melon? Is it safe? Yes. I want to plant it, though. I think you can plant melons. I'm not sure, though. I got beans as well to plant, so that's good. We really need to get some food soon. Wow. I guess I was a young man, devil eggs.
Jesus. Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth boy.
That's kind of flattering, but I'm not using a stealth boy.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
tough. Come on.
Ow. Ow.
Think you can win this? Huh?
I was hoping. Let's see if we can take a stim pack, I think.
Playing games with me, huh?
Trying to find something with a good payoff, but what? Right now I need some room. Nothing weighs too much, though. Weight 3. Wait for a suit? I want to get rid of my suit, though. Sunglasses, hat. And get rid of one of these. There we go. It's one more guy.
Shit! Lost him.
Shit. Apparently they're up above. Yeah.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Seems they're getting frustrated with us sneaking around. Okay, so we know there's some more bad guys upstairs.
Come on, I dare you.
Rat poison. That's the exit. Can we get up another level? Tempted to take that camera. How much is it weigh, though? How do we get up? I guess we could try going out. Let's see if it's an ambush. Whoa. Is that a booby trap? Must have been a booby trap. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Vengeance, bitch. Yes. Ah, fuck it. Enhanced targeting card. Ooh, we can use that for our defense turret, can't we? Good stuff. I am so determined to finish this place. Like this episode. I can't believe it's such a big... big place. Okay, let's clear out the rest of it. Some guys, we know there's some guys upstairs. So if we knock those guys out, maybe we get a chance. Yeah, some stairs here, look. Cigarettes again. Anything in the fridge? Nope. Cooking pan. Cat bowl. Nothing interesting. Oh. Something for something. Give it a save, so we don't have to backtrack. So we're clearing out the top floor now, I think. So this should be pretty much it once we're done. Hopefully. We could have taken the elevator, but... let's see how many we got to deal with. Nice. Glad I wasn't standing next to that. Next customer, please. I see ya. Whoa. One more. Wonder where he is. Got a robot here. Oh, there's another one. Yep, I got another one. Seems to be everything. Nice. Damn, I killed so many of these raiders. Hey, stimpak result. Assault gas mask. Is that better than our normal gas mask? I think it is. Let's check it out. Assault gas mask gives you 15 rad protection as opposed to... it's about the same. Damn it. Yeah, it's the same. Never mind. What's going on here? Nothing. Gonna give it a save. Okay, just checking. Just checking. What's this do? Oh, it retracts it. Oh. I did wonder. Is there any payoff here? Screwdriver? What was handy? Can't push any of those buttons. Crispy scroll bites, excellent. We can get some. What's this? Long johns. Nothing in there. There's still bad guys around. Let's eat them crispy squirrel treats. Let's see what we got here. Setting up shop, stumped subjects, experiments continue, she's here. Turret control. Units connected to... Both offline. So I could have probably sneaked around here. I think we deactivated them anyway. What else we got? Spotlight control. Let's switch those suckers off. Nice. Setting up shop. What are they doing here? Gunfire's quieting down. I suppose that means either Lonnie Gristle and wiped up the last of the ghouls. So they clear the ghouls out of here pretty much. But now Lexicon is secure and finally get to work. No. Stumped. Nothing's working. The old woman, she used to just huff some jet, pop some pills, and she started babbling, shouting vision after vision. Okay. Kid, you're gonna be a monster. All true. He's talking about mama here. Wow. If I could get that sort of power of sight, the Commonwealth of the Gans, no one would have a prayer. Subjects. It's not just the chems. They're just a trigger for the sight. It's me. I'm the problem. Wish I'd realized it before my arms look like pincushions. But at least it's a new lead. I need test subjects. Experiments continue. Experiments continue? Still no success, but rumor of free chems has brought plenty of new recruits. We need cleaned out Lexington. Lenny thinks it's a waste of time. She's here. Who's here? There's a caravan heading this way. Some joker in a cowboy hat with a laser musket. Ah, that must have been them. Yeah, that must have been our people. It's her. I know it's her. I sent Crystal to collect her. I wonder if she'll recognize me. So they encountered our friends, basically. Ah, picked up something by accident. What did I pick up? .57s, I picked up something pretty damn heavy. The frick did I pick up? Ah, I wish I could remember. I can't remember what I picked up. It's one of these. Something heavy. Hang on a sec. Whoa, I got attacked while sorting my inventory. That was rude. I mean, I knew they were coming, but I didn't think they would attack me when I was trying to sort out my inventory. Jeez. Stealing oil. Oil is important. I guess we don't need the ladle. Get rid of that. Sword. I need that toy car, though, because it's got a screw in it. Feel that? It's called fear. Uh-huh.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, Grognak. Thank you very much. How do you get here, buddy? Where are you? Taking care of him. I think that's all. Let's see. Yeah, I think we're pretty much done. Can we sleep here? Sleep for 1 hour. And get some health back. Hey. Pocketed right leather leg. Ooh, it's pocketed. Let's just check this out, guys. Because if it's got pockets, it might be better. Get the apparel out. Pocketed right leg. Oh no, then we have to remove the... Damn it. Now we have to remove the sprinter's leg. Never mind. Oh man. Thought that'd be good. Got too many weapons. Let's drop something. Too many pipe pistols. Let's drop like half of those. Boom. They only give steel anyway, so there's no point carrying them all around like a pack rat. Even though I am a pack rat, but still. Oh, left arm, sweet. I don't want to wear Raider stuff though, but I guess I'm gonna have to put up with it for the sake of extra pockets. Sweet. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here and see if we can clear the rest of this. I don't know where these two Charlies came from, but... Man, it's a long episode, sorry about that, but... I really, really want to clear this place this episode. Because it's taken way too long so far. I'm really surprised there's that much... to this place. It's like so much. Now, where might I find more bad guys? I think I need to get out of here. Maybe on the roof? Is there anything good in here? It's funny, they let you get through into here, but there's nothing that I can see. Ah. Let's see what's on the roof. Hmm. Activate chain. Okay, we got a raider up there. What was that? It was me shooting you. I think there's only one left. Famous last words. Famous last words. Oh my goodness. I think we're doomed. I think we are doomed. I'm not sure how I'm going to get out of this. They're just like killing us. Wow. Oh my goodness. We're just going to have to like come out with a grenade or something. Wow. Holy smokes. Can we not use you? Is there not some sort of control panel for you? Wow. We still have equipped our grenades. 4 grenades. Stimpak did nothing. Oh dear. We've taken so much damage. I'm not gonna give up. Okay.
Disappearing, actor.
I wonder if they're gonna follow me.
Come on out.
Let's give it one last try before we die. What the frick? They were behind us? How? How is that possible? They went there. At least I didn't see them. I didn't see them there. They just like appeared. Are they like morphing through stuff? What's going on? This is so weird.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Okay. Okay. Please throw a grenade. Thank you. Thank you for throwing the grenade. Whew. I was worried he wasn't going to throw. Oh god, I'm going to pick. So many bad guys. Oh my goodness. We're gonna need some more stim packs soon. I put it on my favorites, but I keep forgetting the favorite number. Okay. So you're shooting through stuff? Stop shooting through shit. Shooting through my, Where are you? Oh, you dick. Okay, retreating. Anymore? Jeez. Give it a save. Oh, yep, there's more. Where are you at? Is it you? Yeah, it's you. Yeah, that was a challenge. Razor green, hey. Sometimes I wonder, like, how much of this place they wanted us to clear, because it's huge. Let's check the objectives real quick. First step, report your... Oh, right, so we've done it. We've done it already. But for some reason, there's even more dudes around, so... Mole rat meat. Melon. Can we eat that melon? Here we can. Melon. Oh, it gives us rats. Never mind. 3 rats. It's not too bad. Okay, let's just check what's up here, and then we'll head back to the buff. Hopefully there's something up here. It's a lot of stairs. I know we killed one of them up here somewhere. Yeah. Drugs. Frag. Oh, that's useful. Frag mine, that's scary. Stay at this place. I still wonder what hit us, like some kind of mortar or something. Okay, well, it's mission accomplished. We can always come back and get some more stuff, but I'm really full, so I think I'm gonna come back here and loot it at my leisure, because I think they're pretty much done. This place is pretty much ours, so we're just gonna nip back and report the good news at the bluff. But that was a lot of raiders. That was a nest of raiders. And a nest of raiders is hard work. We deserve some compensation for that. That was beyond the call of duty.
Excuse me.
Son of a bitch. You didn't tell me there was like 100 raiders holed up there.
You find those raiders?
Yeah.
Their history. Now, what do you say about joining the Minutemen? Helping others when they need it.
You helped us. So, it'd be pretty ungrateful of us to turn our backs on other folks. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
You're welcome, pal. Can I trade with you? Ah, well. So, job's a good one. I think I'm going to head back to the base before we end for today. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode, guys. Hope you had a good laugh at my ineptitude. Especially with those classic, like, grenade, boom. Oh, man. I suck sometimes. But hey, I try. Yeah, home sweet home. Anyway, guys, gonna leave it off there. Till next time.